Why is it so special and important to celebrate independent cinema, and how proud are you to be nominated for Best Actress?
It's absolutely crucial to celebrate independent film. It's like the people who put their hearts in, you know, in front of us with limited money in their pocket, with commitment and obsession, and who've got new thoughts that are there to inspire us. So yeah, it's super important.
If you were to describe your excitement in one emoji?
Big eyes face. That one.
Go-to emoji.
And the one with the exploding head. That would probably be mine as well. It's about a girl who comes out of prison in Glasgow who has two kids and wants to become a country singer in Nashville. But for me, it's a prison break film about an ordinary woman doing something extraordinary with her life and learning to love herself and the people around her.
Do you have a Christmas dance move that you break out at parties?
It's probably a bit of Irish dancing.
Is there any way we could get one jig?
I might die.
You have to look at these shoes. Look at these shoes. You are looking absolutely stunning.
I'm Tom Harper. I am the director of Wild Rose.
Tom, it's amazing to have you here tonight. What does it mean for you for the film to be recognised yet again here at the British Independent Film Awards?
The British Independent Film Awards are, my friends are there, woo! are amazing because, like, all your friends are here, and it's just a real, you know, it's hard, so hard to get your films made or independent films made. And so any opportunity you have to celebrate them and to get the word out there and to help get people in to see them, the better.
Of course, with Wild Rose, we witnessed an astonishing breakthrough performance from young Jessie. Can you talk about the amazing, unique qualities that she possesses as an actress?
Gosh, she's like a firecracker. I think from the moment I first met her and started working with her, I knew that she had something very special. In Wild Rose, she brings so much to that role, and that's so much of the film revolves around her. She's wonderful.
You've gone on to do The Amazing Aeronauts as well. Can you talk a little bit about what that was like working with the beautiful talents of Eddie Redmayne and Felicity Jones?
Eddie and Felicity are amazing, and obviously they've got this great chemistry because they worked together before and they knew each other, but they were really generous in allowing me into that sort of creative relationship. And working with actors of that level of talent is a wonderful thing, and they're wonderful.
Of course, we're here tonight celebrating independent cinema. Can you talk about specifically what you think that gives both storytellers and an audience they perhaps don't get from other forms of cinema?
I think it's about means of expression and about telling the personal stories that mean something to you. Film is constantly a balance between sort of art, self-expression and commerce. But what I think that independent film does is it really gives a voice to means of expression that wouldn't necessarily get heard in the more mainstream commercial landscape.